we're humans on this, all on this journey of life, trying to figure things out. And the extent to which we can do it in community, that to me is how I would characterize human-centered.
I think that there is a lot of people, organizations that work with food and farming as tools, and they don't know that there's a family out there, a global family. For me, social gastronomy is about belonging to a movement that wants to reach change.
In each of these summits, we have seen these as an opportunity for us to learn about each other's work and how we can help each other be more successful in our respective locations, in leveraging the impact locally, but also connecting it to build an awareness globally.
De hoy yo conocí a mucha gente y sin duda fueron muy simpáticos conmigo, me trataron bien, me motivaron a seguir mis sueños, les conté un poco de mi historia.
Gastronomía siempre me gustaba, de chica mi mamá me enseña a cocinar, porque le podemos dar otro punto de vista a la comida, no solo comer y satisfacer.
Es que más que sueños tengo metas para cumplir mis sueños.
¿Y crees que lo vas a conseguir?
Sí, porque tengo todas las ganas.